The concrete wall behind me was in fact a cattle grid at Temple Bar, which was roughly the entrance to Frederick Hester's greenhouses called the Winter Gardens, built around 1902 as he envisioned turning Canvey from farmland into a tourist resort, and hence structures like this had to be built to keep out livestock. Would have had another section opposite and cattle grid spikes, but these were removed in the 1980s for health and safety. But today we still have one of the walls.